Hello again. Hi, it's Mike here again with some music for you. So today we're going to be doing Basket Case by Green Day. So we've got the capo on the third fret. We're going to be doing it so in the key on the album, which is in the key of either E flat or D sharp, whichever way you want to look at it. It's probably a right way, but I can't be bothered to think about it right now. So the chords are up in the description somewhere below. I'll do it in a kind of a bluesy swing style. If you want to grab a guitar or a ukulele or anything like that, you want to sing along, that's completely fine. I'll put the chords up not relative to the capo as well, if someone wants to play along with the piano or anything like that. Right, so let's give it a go. Okay, so starting C. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have a time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything at once. I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. Well, I think I'm cracking up. Why am I just paranoid? Or am I stoned? Well, I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She said it's like obsessed bringing me down. I went to a whore who said my life's a bore. Just quit whining, cause it's bringing her down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. Well, I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Grasping to control, so you better hold on. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. But I'll keep telling no. Well, I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Or am I stoned? Cool, thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed that and were able to play along in some kind of fashion. So just remember, guys, this is just about having fun, playing loose and with emotions, playing some songs, you know, singing some songs and stuff. There's some links in the comment section down there, which are links to some charitable causes which I think are worth looking at. So it's my page on the Good Exchange. There's also, I want to say thank you to Sadarima for lending me a tripod, which again I'm not currently using because I don't have anything to put on it, but I will be. Also, if you're after some lessons in any instrument really that you might be able to think of, with some limitations obviously because we've got it in lockdown, if you want to head along to hoganmusic.co.uk, And you can sign up for some online lessons. I teach there, as do a bunch of really awesome people. So yeah, thank you very much. I hope you're in making the most out of this very weird situation, and hopefully I'll see you tomorrow.